The Capital Chicken scam allegedly hit corporates hardest, and many are believed to have sold property after being lured by the promise of hefty profits on investment. The victims were paying between 1 million shillings to 100 million shillings, and in return, Capital Chicken promised its clients a profit of between 40 to 100% on top of the scam invested. Christine Musoki of Busega invested 2 million shillings and was promised 980,000 shillings every 5 months until she gets tired and asks for her investments back.
Batubulira ingeri je baje tuwinzo kuteka sente ingeri je amagoba ge bayino tuwa mu milioni ebiri batugamba mutwaro chenda mu mukaga nitugandi tuziteke yo ngatuzite kati miezi 5 batubulira nti miezi 5 wejugwako mwino okudda wanu inakuzo mwezi 4 omwezi ogwe 10 kati naku bezatuuse tugamba tugende tujaye sente zaffe ate tubadde nno tetuzze nazijjayo atwagala twongere ku ziri ku magoba tuweze obukadde 3 atugenza okutuuka wano nga wasibe.
According to the victims, the company targeted individuals who wanted to invest in the chicken business but did not want to directly get involved in rearing the birds. Most of them were attracted by the security around the company, thinking their money would be safe. However, many woke up to tears after news started trickling in that the venture had run into trouble after its founders closed their premises.
We are victims of this whatever. But we are victims of this whatever. We are
victims of this. Olunakulwa joy nabadde nina okufuna obukadde 2 9,096. Leero ngenza okujja okukima sente z'abaana mbagulira obuwunga. Kubanga they are vulnerable children that I look after. Ng'abantu bano tebakola ki? Nga tebaliiwo. Naye nze kyembuuza kiri nti ebitongole bino ebitukuuma n'ebitongole ebigaba pamiti bibeera luddawo abantu bano kubanze empuli abantu bano abaddewo myaka 2 wano. Naye nze ku lwange nakajja emyezi egi 5 mbadde nfuna jjo okujja wano nsanzeo abantu bayitiriva abakadde abaami abakyala abamu bataddemu 8.
The Capital Chicken proprietors are believed to be in hiding and their known cell phone numbers are switched off. The victims have shown the media some of the contracts they signed, showing that the company was properly registered and allowed to raise chickens for people and earn profits.
Agunde contract yange yaina kulaninga miezi 5 kati miezi 5 juwe deo nako lwalero. So lero mbadde nzize okunona sente kwekusinga nawe enkufulu ndowooza mugiraba kulike enkufulu nsinga nawe abantu nga bayitirivu era nga bonna bangamba bali ba investors. So kitulumye nnyo ola kati nga nze kinumye nnyo kulanga nze omuvubuka kasente kubanga nkula nga njagala kwebeesaawo.
Ali Mwani, who has been a neighbor to Capital Chicken offices, revealed that he tried to warn those who were investing in the company, but they did not listen.
Nangamba konti wali wa chicken wazi wali woteka e million. Amagoba bakudiza costing kenda. Ningamba oli ntabanda twaiza kubera bafere. Nagamba bintu biri gundi alali. Nimugamba ntabanda muvege ndeleze nga muteka yo seti.
They have appealed to President Museveni to punish the policemen who have been providing security to the company to mislead the people that it's legal. According to the deputy spokesperson, the Kampala Metropolitan, Lukoweyo Sigire, currently the primary suspects in this case are identified as Wamanga Pius, Sempebo Ernest, and others. He has assured the public that the matter is being treated with utmost seriousness. Report compiled by John Masaba and Robin Anantale for the news.